It's also a holiday weekend for a lot of anglers in Minnesota. The fishing opener will bring a lot of people out on the water ready to kick off the fishing season.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live this morning from Quality Bait and Tackle in Detroit Lakes with some ideas on how to get your fishing season in Minnesota off to the right start. Christy?
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. I am here in Detroit Lakes right now. I've already touched a leech, so I'm going to count that as already been successful morning. We're here with Brad Lobbs, and I know you're a fishing guide, so let's go over what's one of the most important things before people head out to the lakes.
Well, make sure your boat is ready. It's going to be busy, and especially this year where the weather forecast looks pretty good, and it's always one of the busiest days on the water. Make sure your boat is ready. Make sure it's ready to be launched, you know, that it's going to run, that batteries are charged. It's always a good idea to make sure you have new line on your reels. You know, old line, especially monofilament line, deteriorates and gets weak and old. Make sure reels and everything else work or oiled up. Don't travel to the lake with your boat plug in.
No, that's going to be a fine. You don't want that.
That's a fine. It's $100. And it's good practice to pull the plug when you're done fishing. You want to empty bait wells and live wells. Pull the plug, drain the bilge out, but it's always easy to forget when you haven't been in the habit of launching your boat.
Yeah.
To make sure that you go to the access with the boat plug out, and that's part of getting ready is putting your boat plug in. So.
And then put it in, and of course we're going to be going over a lot of tips this morning. Everything from what's the best bait to use. We're also going to be talking with the Minnesota DNR personnel about what lakes are going to be good to go to. So we have a lot of things coming up, and you might just see me hold a leech today. I've already touched it, so we'll see if I work my bravery up a little bit this morning.
I like the reminder about the line, too, because the last thing you want to be doing is reeling in that trophy walleye tomorrow morning and have your line snap off because it's been sitting in the garage all winter long.
Lots of things to think about before you head out. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.